Superman's defeat did not work to Ares' advantage as he had planned. The heroes of the parallel dimension helped this world's Batman build a conflict-free utopia that left the War God famished. On the brink of death, Ares managed to imprison Brainiac 5. He forced Brainiac to create a time loop beginning with the other dimensional hero's arrival and ending just before their victory. In this pocket of time, Ares flourished. Endless war was his to savor.